I finally ended it. I held it down until it wasn't moving anymore and felt it collapse under my weight. The frantic clawing and slapping slowed, one hand hooked on the side of my face and squeezed, but that tapered too, until the only movement in that alley was from the pig's gas with my own breath. Once I was truly positive it was over, only then did I dare ease back and separate myself from the scene. As I slowly stepped backwards into the piles of garbage and rot, I beheld on the cold, wet asphalt the twisted form of myself, eyes wide with horror and neck bruised and swollen from the struggle. I ran.
Thank you. exciting scenes, please allow us to pause for just a few moments. And now, back to our story.
die.